I use instrument to produce sound. At the end of the day, yes, that's what I do. But it's strange to see people tapping their feet or giving a passing glance to show that they acknowledge or ignore. A melancholy beat makes them thoughtful, a merry one makes them lively, and so on. I feel that they feel. I like to think some will behave in a different way than they would have if they wouldn't have communicated with my language of music. I want to make a difference. Sometimes I pretend I don't want to, but I do. Cause if I wouldn't, I would not have been here playing at all these places. I mourn for the local train blast victims, but alas, I'm the only one doing so. My music can't reach high enough to distract them from their lofty dreams or from their love in arms. I question whether I, or any artist for that matter, can bring about any social change through his art. It seems hypocritical of me to consider myself as an instrument of social change, or to be more vain, a social revolution. But art, they say, holds a mirror to the society, and that, I think, is the most apt description. All a mirror can do is portray the image as truthfully as possible and hope that someday it will promote people to make efforts to see a better reflection of themselves when they stand in front of the mirror. Till then, all I as an artist can do, or we can do, is keep playing our sounds, keep using our medium and keep reflecting the society of our times, loud and clear, till people resolve that they want to hear a better tune, till we resolve we want to see a better reflection of ourselves.